everybody, and how do you do? Gonna rock, shock your body with the Cryptic Souls crew. Rock, rock to the beat, y'all. Rock, rock to the beat, y'all. Hello, everybody, and how do you do? Gonna rock, shock your body with the Cryptic Souls crew. Rock, rock to the beat, y'all. Rock, rock to the beat, y'all.
It's the OBE, the O, the NE. Yes, the man that you think of. And when I step inside the place to be, all them ladies fall in love.
And I'm the V-A-N-D-A the L. And I would like to mention that T-Dot City is a place we dwell. We came to party with no tension.
What is the A-B-D-G-O-M-I-N? A-A-A-A-A-A-A-L-L-L-L-L-L-L. That's abdominal, quite obvious, cause I trust you know how to spell.
Who's that Cryptic Souls cat that's known to get live? You transform my name to numbers, it be 135, 9-11-19, stepping on your scene. A6 knows the basics, shine like Afro Sheen.
Clean out your ears and you open your eyes to see K and G, C and C coming alive in 3D. I'm the man who you wanna be, but defeating me is impossibility.
Hello everybody, and how do you do? Gonna rock, shock your body with the Cryptic Souls crew. Rock, rock to the beat, y'all. Rock, rock to the beat, y'all. Hello everybody, and how do you do? Gonna rock, shock your body with the Cryptic Souls crew. Rock, rock to the beat, y'all. Rock, rock to the beat, y'all.
Well, it's a M-O-K-A, the O-N-L-Y. I really couldn't tell you why I'm flowing so fly. I guess it's for the fact I got the gift to gab to bring the party people something that they never done had.
When Decisive came to wreck, the mega city got scared, because I came with clenched fists and my nostrils fled. But when I dropped my first rhyme, I automatically declared that I could take the city out without the hardcore stare.
I'm S-Y-M-B-O-L-I-K, and if you didn't come to party, then holla mayday. K, paint a picture stroke by stroke in your frame. CK Flow, yeah, that is my name.
Well, I go by the title of the 1D Rockin'. This here recital's guaranteed not stop. I got a whole bunch of brothers from around my block, and it's a sure shot that we stay on top.
It's the Planet P, here to keep it live. And I'm also known as Kudu 5. When my crew is in the place, we take control. Now you're being captivated by the Cryptic Souls.
Y'all.